Yo, what's up? We're just doing the same thing as last time. Another random remix. Maybe that's a good name for the thing, actually. Random remix.
Random remix episode 2.
Maybe I'm gonna make like a little 3D, like...
Random remix.
Random remix. Essentially, two picker wheels that randomly pick a song and a genre, and then you remix the song within that genre, and that's kind of the whole idea. Enough talking, let's spin the wheel! Hey, there we go.
Popping bottles in their eyes.
Like a G6. Within the genre of... dubstep. Like G6 as a dubstep track. When we drink, we do it right. This is so inviting to make like a groovy house tune. But I gotta make dubstep now. This is garage. This isn't dubstep. Oh. Now I'm feeling so flat, like, and then everything's like super clean and powerful, maybe with like a, now I'm feeling so flat, like a G6, you know, like a double, and then like to hype the, like to hype everything up, Jesus. Now I'm feeling so flat, like a G6. No. Oh. Alright, let's just automate some stuff here. Like a G6. Oh, look at that. That's a really cool one. Like a G6. Oh, come on, man. Like a G6. Ah, we could make some fucking like cool chord changes here. If you took this and then... yes, so that's the low G6. Is that even... ah, wait. Hang on a second. How high is a G6? It's a really high one. Spitfire Audio Labs. That's the G6, right? Now I'm feeling so fly like a G6. Wait. We could... you know what? Wouldn't it be funny if we made this G6 slightly flat so that it feels... so flat like a G6. Like every... okay. Well, yeah, I also want this, before the drop, I also want this to come in like... big high pass. Yes. Like a G6. I have a really cool idea for the second one. And then like da 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 da, right? You know what? Fuck this melodic part. I mean, it's a cool idea, maybe we're gonna keep it for later, but fuck this melodic part. And we're gonna process the hell out of this and make it sound cool. I have to, really quickly. Now I'm feeling so flat like a G6. If you're wondering what the fuck I'm doing, it's all gonna make sense in a second, or maybe a minute, or maybe 10 minutes it's gonna make sense, or maybe never, who knows. This goes down, this goes up, this goes down. Yeah, by the way, what are you guys doing on a nice Wednesday evening? Are you manually copying automations? And if you're not, congratulations, you got a life, probably. Just some pitch glides, you know, why not? Yeah, maybe that's like... By the way, where's the chime? The other, like, chime bass shot that I had. Yes, this one is the other one, and I wanted to have this one as a little switch up there. So... maybe if I did this, and then, like... I'm not feeling that one here. Let's see this. Oh, yes. What? This has to have more high frequencies.
G6.
player. Once this is mastered, it's gonna slap like mad. Cool. I don't like the things here, but that's fine. I think we are instead just gonna get the rides in here.
What?
Yeah, this is one, two, three, four. Surprise, surprise, my camera died again. Anyways, we were working on this thing, right? Now give me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop. Hell yeah. I don't know why there is no bass here, by the way. let's see. Man, seriously, making dubstep is a lot of fun. Change my mind. Everything's nasty, everything clips, everything's like three times the volume it should be, but it's fun to listen to. Oh, wait, yeah. Nah, you see that? Nah, and then this is like, offbeat, you know? Where is the section? Here it is. Two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop. Ah, yes. Me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop. Alright, I've just done some more mixing and mastering. I finished the track, put some little effects here and there, and yeah, this is the final result. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video. And tell me if you like this, and maybe I'm gonna make this like every 2 weeks kind of thing, and maybe I'm gonna do this live someday. I don't know, it's a lot of fun to do this. Yeah, tell me what you think in the comments and see you in the next video. Bye bye. G6, like a G6, like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6, like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6. Now I'm feeling so fly, like a G6. Like a G6. Give me two more bottles, cause you know it don't stop.